and that is the Power Bar. It is for SX70 cameras to use iType film in it. It's mind-blowing. A little power solution, basically. It powers via the flash port on your manual SX70 camera. You don't actually have to convert the camera to shoot 600 film. It's all expired, mind you, and I need to shoot this. So let's take a little trip.